Zdravo, učiteljice. Uzmite papir. Podelite na papir na pola. Na jednu stranu nacrtajte oči. Na drugu stranu nacrtajte uši. Dobro. Well, how did you do? Were you able to complete the task that I asked you to complete? Were you able to understand the language? Probably not. I'm going to try the same demonstration, only this time I'm going to use some comprehensible input strategies. Let's see if you're more successful this time. Zdravo, učiteljice. Zdravo. Moje ime je Valentina. Moje ime je Valentina. Zdravo. Uzmite jedan papir. Papir. Uzmite papir. Podelite, podelite na pola. Podelite papir na pola. Podelite na pola. Papir, podeli na pola. Dobro. Na jednu stranu. Na jednu stranu nacrtajte oči. Čekaj. Oči. 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 Na jednu stranu nacrtajte oči. Na drugu stranu nacrtajte uši. 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 Na drugu stranu nacrtajte uši. 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 Dobro. All right, so how did you do the second time around? Were you able to understand the language or the message I was getting across to you? And did you complete the task? So I was speaking Serbian. How many of you speak Serbian? But how many of you were able to complete the task the second time around? Because I made content comprehensible. So I'd like for you to discuss at your tables the strategies I used the second time around to make content comprehensible so that you were able to complete the task.